Today, children, today we are going to study the subject Our World, Our People, in short, OWOP. And the topic for this lesson is National Symbols. A national symbol is a picture, word, or words, shape, unique design used to represent the people of a particular nation or country. This unique symbol identifies Ghana from other countries. Our national symbols bind us together as Ghanaians. Some of the national symbols are the national anthem, national flag, Independence Act, state source, Parliament House. National flag, currency, coat of arms, Jubilee House, and postage stamps. Now, national flag. This is a unique piece of cloth designed and used to represent the country. It was designed by Theodosia Oko. The red color signifies blood. This is the blood shed during the struggle for independence. Yellow color signifies the abundance of mineral resources, that is bauxite, manganese, diamond, salt and oil. Green color tells us about our forest land and vegetation. The black color signifies that the black is capable of managing its own resources, and this is the Ghana flag. The red, yellow, the black, and the star, which is black, and then the green. The national pledge. This is a serious and sincere promise or vow we make to the nation. This is normally recited during morning assembly in all basic schools. We should stand, put our right hand on the left side of our chest whenever we recite the National Pledge. The Ghana currency. A currency is commonly referred to as money. In Ghana, our currency is called Ghana cedis, or to recognize GH cedis, and Ghana pesos, GH pesos. And here are the denominations of the currency. One Ghana cedi, 5 Ghana cedi, then 10 Ghana cedis, 10 Ghana cedis, 20 Ghana cedis, 20 Ghana cedis, then 50 Ghana cedis. They are front and back, so okay.